Hey, what's going on, everybody? This is AppleFUNk, and welcome back to the channel. First-time guests. Welcome to you also. Thank you very much for stopping by. It's definitely appreciate it. Let's get into it. Okay, well, night 17. I'll be mining. I mean, I'm not going to go. I wanted to get that loot, but I'm just not in the mood to go get loot right now. Took my first nap, so we'll see if I wake up and get my second wind going. Or maybe I need another nap. We'll see how this works. My goal is to go back, you know, at least 5 blocks. Actually, that should be enough. Probably 6. And then I'm going to cut over. I'm going to clear all that out. Actually, I could do this square right here and be happy. I have to be real careful coming out of that hole in the morning. Not to, get jammed up on those spikes. But that zombie was on my head. That's like I said, that was an odd deal there. That zombie was literally in the hole on my head. So let's get our stamina up. It'll be like this all night because we don't have coffee. Actually, that's enough right there. You see how much better that steel axe is than the iron? The same was with the steel pickaxe. If I can get that steel pickaxe, it's better. It's a computer. It's a glitch. A computer glitch. Which I don't mind. It makes me feel like I'm in the day, I'm outside. You know. I mean, even if I cut my light off, I'd still have a little bit of light because it's daytime. How many back is the center of my shaft here? One, two, three, four, five. So it's five back. One, two, three, four, five. Okay, so I need to go back 10. What's happening here? That should be smooth. Why isn't it smooth? Thank you. 6, 7, 8, 9.
Thank you.
Thank you very much for watching. Have a wonderful day and see you next time.